guys, Demi from Spartan Arms. Welcome back to the show. Today we've got something special, something close to my heart. It's a PCC made by a company that I'm actually sponsored and by and very, very proud to shoot their weapons and their guns. I've been shooting their rifles since the beginning of time, since they started making these rifles. The company is ADC. They're a specialist company that makes the most beautiful guns. They make immaculate PCCs, they make rifles, their quality is excellent. The owner is very involved in what he does there, and they have some great, great, great products. I'm bringing you their PCC, their competition PCC. We import this PCC directly from them. This is their competition PCC. It comes in many different colors, as you can see. It's the competition rail. I'm gonna go through the gun quickly with you guys, and we're gonna go and shoot it. I don't wanna bore you with all the details. Basically, it's an AR-9. ADC is of the highest quality. As I said before, very few companies can match their quality. It's a bullet upper and lower. It's got an ambidextrous safety, 45 degree. What it has is an oversized charging handle, so you can pull it with the left, the right, with the left. It's suited for both sides. It's got an oversized mag release button, and the beauty of this gun is it's got a single stage trigger, the same trigger. Crisp, 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 listen to this. That's it. There's no play, bam. And that's the same trigger that they put in their rifle. It's a beautiful, beautiful trigger. One of the best that I've ever shot out the box. Fab Defense furniture, come in different colors. It's got a Fab Defense grip, quite a different grip. It's the first time I saw the grip with these new rifles. I kind of like it, it's a great grip. The barrel is 12 inch, specifically made for PCC. It's what they use mainly in Europe. It's a perfect size between the long and the small. Guys have tested it, guys have looked at it, they've come out with 12 inch being the best, easier to maneuver around barricades, around ports, you want to shoot the distance far, it's excellent. This gun, I don't find any fault in it. I'm going to open it quickly just to show you the internals. It basically strips exactly like a normal AR-15, 9mm bolt carrier group, high quality. As you can see, ADC's quality is unbelievable. Basically a standard AR-9 buffer system. You can short stroke this, and ADC does make a short stroke for it. There are a lot of other companies that make great short stroke systems like Kingshot. Basically what a short stroke does is basically stops the stroke right there. So it is out the box. I mean, it is stroked a lot less than something like a Diamondback or one of those normal PCCs. So I mean, they've done their work. You can compete with this out the box. Definitely, definitely, definitely. Another beauty is that we import the magwells. The magwells just pop on over. The reason being is they cover the serial number. So pops on, you've got a beautiful magwell. You pop in the mag, in and out, takes Glock magazines as most PCCs do. Those are found anywhere in any country where they should or shouldn't be. Find Glock mags everywhere. So that's the beauty of it. Most of the guys are making their stuff with Glock mags. I'm really, really impressed with this. I've got one, I've been playing around with it, I thoroughly enjoy it, I love it. And let's go, let's take these babies for a spin, let's see what they can do on the range. And come with me. Let's see how this baby goes. Feels really smooth when it racks, really easy. Everything's in tune, everything's set up, 45 degree safety. Wow, unbelievable. It's fast. Just comes off the trigger. Really, really great. You can push the gun. Feels really good, feels really comfortable. Let's see what she does at a bit of distance. Shoots really, really nice, really controllable. Easy to shoot at distance, about 22, 23 meters. I really think ADC have got a winner here. Let's try and push the gun a little bit, see what more she can do. Guys, unbelievably smooth, unbelievably accurate, unbelievably fast. A super, super, super carbine. This is an awesome PCC. Doesn't break the bank. Can compete straight out of the box. As you can see, it's flat. Shoots very, very accurately. Hasn't been tuned in any way. These are straight out of the box guns. I'm really impressed.
could get your splits down to 0.11 even with them. It has to do with this fantastic trigger. Controllable all the way, accurate from close, from far. I'm really, really impressed with these things. But what can I say from ADC? Quality is excellent, quality is superb. They put everything into their weapons. They take their stuff very, very seriously, very, very personally. I mean, this is really, really something that I'm really impressed with. And not saying it because they sponsored me. I've been impressed with all of the ADCs, the rifles, the quality, the craftsmanship. This is something that's really, really great. We've got lots of them coming in all the time. Obviously, permits, this and that, there's always delays. But if you'd like to get yourself one, get a hold of us. There are some coming soon all the time, every couple of months. And you know how to do it. Email, you can phone us. We're there to help, we're there to assist. And if you've made it this far, once again, thank you very much. Don't forget to like, subscribe to the channel. Comment down below if you want us to review anything, anything you might think we're missing, anything you want to add, anything you want to see, anything more you want to know. Just comment below. We'll try to help you out. We'll try to answer you as quick as we can. Once again, have a great, great day, and we'll see you again soon. Thanks for watching.